At a time when new Canadians are a hot topic, Lacombe's Neighbourhood Place is making sure that every new citizen feels like they're part of a community.
I had been meeting immigrants here that had come in for help on various things, and it became very apparent that the one thing they needed more than anything else is to be connected, to answer all those little questions.
Longtime citizens of Lacombe are volunteering their time and creating new friendships, helping newcomers feel at home.
My favorite success story is Stacy and Emma. The first time they met here in my office, and they were both nervous. And then when the two of them left to go for a walk, I thought it would be just a short thing. And afterwards, I was told that they walked for 3 hours.
What started out as a volunteer and newcomer relationship quickly bloomed into a unique bond.
After a little while, we became friends because she's just so easy to talk to and she's so nice.
We went for a walk and we drank a coffee and spent time in a movie. So I have a lot of fun and it was very interesting.
The Connecting Newcomers program is breaking down barriers within the community, providing new Canadians an opportunity to meet others and practice their English. But Emma believes the volunteers are the ones that learn the most.
I have learned a lot about her culture. She has told me many stories about how she lived there. I'm just so used to living in Canada that I just think that this is all we do here, but it's so different over there, and I've learned so much about her and her husband and now her baby.
Oh, I really enjoyed it because I knew a lot of new people, and also I have a new friend, and we spent a lot of time together, and I enjoyed it very much.
I'm helping her, but she's also helping me because now I have a new friend and I've learned so much, and it's really rewarding, and I think everybody should do this kind of stuff.
We are looking for volunteers, and we are looking for newcomers that need those volunteers so that we can make more matches and make this program grow.
To learn more about Lacombe's Connecting Newcomers program, please visit the website on your screen. For Go On Shaw TV, I'm Chloe Hoffner.